have vision there.
Can we be upstanding and welcome our graduates for the 2022 graduation ceremony?